Off-Leash K9 Training in Central Florida. We have 6-month-old Staffy Mix Iris here. So Iris is coming to do our infamous 2-week board and train because she has, they said she knows how to sit, but they said it's kind of iffy whether she will or not. And she has a lot of fear. So when I went to go pick Iris up, she absolutely would not come near me. They had to let their other dog out of their room just so Iris would build up enough confidence to come to me. All right, so what we're going to do is work on her basic obedience, but also her confidence for the next 2 weeks. So check back with us in 2 weeks, see how she does. Thanks. Iris, come. Yes. Iris, come. Mm-hmm.
I'm Samantha, and this is Iris. She's 6 months old, and she's an American Staffy mix. Before we did American Off-Leash, she was really timid, and we were just trying to get some basic commands down, because she's a puppy. And after, she seems to have really gotten her basic commands down, and looks like we're gonna have a good time training. And Sarah was a great trainer. She stayed in contact with us the whole entire time. And we got daily videos and updates, and she really, really cared about Iris, and we're really happy with our services and would absolutely recommend.